Dear students of class 4th, today early in the morning I send you one worksheet of chapter 2nd year to year in EVS. Now it's the time to match the answers. I hope that you have watched the worksheet very carefully and thought about the answers also. Now match the answers with this video. At first, this was the worksheet. You have to identify the picture of animals and then classify them into different tables. Here are 26 animals. Don't bother about them. You have not to draw all these. What you have to do, put homework and date on the top of the page of your notebook. Then write all the animals' name. After that, draw the tables. First table was animals with ears and animals without ears. Here are the animals with ears and without ears. Okay. Now the second table, animals which give birth to babies and animals which lay the eggs. Students, we know very well that animals who have ears, they should give birth to the babies, and animals whose ears are not visible, they lay the eggs. So you have to put all the above animals as it is in the below table, but the headings will be different. These are the animals with ears, without ears. And then these are the animals who give birth to the babies and lay the eggs. Okay. Now it's the time for the third table. The animals who have hairs on the skin and the animals who have feathers on the body. The animals whose ears are visible and who give birth to the babies, they also have hairs on their skin. So all these should be kept in this table with skin hairs. And rest of the birds are the only who have feathers on their body. You should leave the reptiles. Don't write the reptiles in this column of animals which have feathers on the body. So this was all about the worksheet which I send you early in the morning. Match your answers with this video. Have a nice day. Thank you.